Edward. Now I'm in Marysville, Victoria. Behind me is the information center of the Marysville city. So now I try to explore what kind of interesting in the Marysville. But I heard in here have a lot of interesting place, such as a waterfall and etc. here. Maybe don't skip my video and check out my adventure. Thank you. So I need to take a walk roughly 700 meters return. So I will show you the beautiful of the Stephenson waterfall. Look at that. We close with the waterfall. Already arrived at the waterfall. You hear the sound, it's very, very lovely. See, at the back, my background. Ooh, very stunning, guys. So if you guys want to visit this Marysville or Stephenson waterfall, you can driving roughly 2 hours from Melbourne city. But if you love driving, you can do the one day trip in Marysville. But just for information, Marysville have a lot of stunning location to visit, especially for winter. They have a Lake Mountain. It's very stunning, guys. If you love skiing, you love snowboarding, you should visit that location. It's very worth it. So if any chance, I will show you the location. But don't forget to subscribe my channel, dislike my channel, and don't skip my video. Keep watching.